Hello.
Hi.
Hi, welcome. What's your name?
My name is Alex Keirl.
Okay, Alex. And how old are you, Alex?
I'm 20.
Tell me something interesting about you.
Something interesting about me, I have a Thai tongue.
You have a what?
A Thai tongue. It's like where the tip of my tongue doesn't... is fastened to the bottom of my mouth. I started singing because my mum bought me a karaoke machine, and then from there I just went on and carried on and singing every day, literally in my living room. Singing is my life, but growing up singing in school was pretty tough. People like to make fun and point the finger, you know, oh, you must love yourself, you want to be front stage, you want to be centre stage. I don't know, kids can be quite harsh. Looking back and seeing what I did go through, it really made me feel quite angry, people saying such bad things to me, but it's made me a stronger person today. Today's audition is extremely important. I've dreamt about this all my life.
Okay, well, it's time.
It's time.
Yeah.
Let's go. I'm really looking forward to seeing Simon because he knows what he's talking about and he's the one I really want to impress.
Rejection is always hard to deal with.
So if Simon gives me great comments, it would be the best thing that could happen to me right now.
And Alex, do you think you could win this competition?
I'm going to give it my best shot.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Gordon
he's
a friend. Let him rest. Heaven bless. If God had granted me a son, the summer's day, one by one, how sad they play, on, and I am old, and will be gone. You
thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Let me go to David.
That was so beautiful.
Thank you.
It really was. You have a really stunning voice.
But not only have you got a great voice, you really interpreted the song.
Thank you.
I think you're a really fantastic singer. I really hope you can go all the way in this competition.
Thank you so much.
At least you're Alicia.
That was a great vocal performance. You have a very, very powerful instrument and you have a really lovely ethereal quality about your voice and you pitch that perfectly.
Oh, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Amanda.
You did. You landed on every single note and your breath control was extraordinary. It was an outstanding performance.
Thank you.
Alex, yeah, I echo what the others said. My only reservation is whether it was just a little bit too high. I mean, it was just, you know, how I personally felt about the song. David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Come on, Simon.
Alex. I can't deny how talented that you are.
Thank you.
I am going to say yes. You got 4 yeses.
Well done, pal. Well done.
It feels good.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Fancy doing it all over again?
I actually would. I'd go back on there.
Would
right
you?
Now. Yeah.
Good lad.
That's great.
Technically pretty perfect, isn't it?
Hello to you watching on YouTube. If you want to see more incredible talent, click on the button below and make sure you subscribe to the BGT channel. It's worth it. I'm on it.